Hello friends, on this video right now I'm going to show you how to solve Wi-Fi problem on Pocophone. So friends, before we start this video, do not forget to like the video and subscribe to the channel. Okay, so let's start the video. Firstly, here you have to move on this setting. Okay, here is the setting. Just click on the setting. When you move on the setting, from here you have to scroll on the down. When you are scrolling the settings here, you can see the connection and sharing options. So friends, here you have to tap on the connection and sharing. Okay, here it is. When you click on the connection and sharing, inside the connection and sharing, you can see the screens. And from here, you have to scroll on the down. When you are scrolling down, here you can see the option of reset Wi-Fi, mobile networks and Bluetooth. So friends, you have to tap on this option. When you move on this option, inside the reset Wi-Fi, mobile networks and Bluetooth, you can see Wi-Fi, mobile data, Bluetooth. So if you want to solve the Wi-Fi problem, you can solve any problem, okay, network problem, hotspot problem, mobile data problem, Bluetooth problem, by just following the steps. Okay, it will not harm your mobile phone, your any apps. It will not harm. It will just clear or solve or fix the network problems. Okay, if you want to solve the Wi-Fi problem, here on down you can see the reset settings. You just tap on the reset setting. When you click on the reset setting here, just tap on OK. When you click on OK, your Wi-Fi problem will be solved successfully. Okay, you just need to tap on OK. I just cancel because my network is okay. Okay, so friends, hope you loved the video, and if you loved the video, like the video, share the video and subscribe to the channel. Friends, thanks for watching. Bye.